wouldn't say it's realistic. You know, again, we'd love to give him as much time as possible. Jason played 9 innings yesterday and felt good coming out of it. Anthony had 5 at-bats. Zim's going again today per schedule. So it's all good. But to rush him back after 3 or 4 games is pretty quick. So we'll see how it goes. But I would say that it's probably not likely that they're available this